Good morning, students. As in the previous classes, we have completed all the exercises of chapter 1 and 2. And today we are going to start our new chapter, that is fiber to fabric. So first of all, let us know what is the meaning of fiber. What is the meaning of fiber and what is the meaning of fabric? Fibers are the thin thread-like structure. Again, I am repeating. Fibers are the thin thread-like structure which are obtained from either plants, animal, or nowadays they are made from the chemicals also. So what are fibers? Fibers are the thin thread-like structure. And now fabric are the substance out of which our cloth materials are made. What are the fabrics? Fabric are the materials out of which our cloth materials are made. The point to remember is that fabrics are made from the fibers. All the fabrics are made from the fibers. Now we will look towards the chapter. So as we all know, we wear different types of cloth in different seasons, like cotton cloth in summer, cotton cloth in summer, woolen cloth in winter, and these cloth are made from various material, like cotton cloth which we wear in summer. These are generally light in weight and are made from the cotton. Okay, so the cotton clothes which we wear in summer season, these are made from the cotton, while the woolen clothes which we wear in summer are made from wool. Why we wear cotton clothes? Cotton clothes are light in weight and thus absorbs our sweat. So these also keep our body cool. So we wear cotton clothes in summer, while woolen clothes are made from wool, which keeps our body warm. Thus we wear woolen clothes in winter. So what is a cotton and wool? So cotton and wool both are the fabric. Cotton and wool both are the fabric. So what is a fabric? Now we will define it in a proper way. A fabric is a material that is made from fibers. You will come here, you will see. A fabric is a material that is made from fiber and is used for making dresses, curtains, sofa covers, carpet, etc. So what is a fabric? Fabric is a material that is made from fibers and is used for making dresses, curtains, sofa cover, carpets, etc. Okay. So fabrics are made from the fibers. But from where do we get these fibers? From where do we get these fibers? Fabrics are made out of fibers. And how do we get the fibers? We get the fibers from the plant as well as animal. As just now I have explained you, we get the fabrics from plant, animal, and nowadays chemical fibers are also made. So we get the fibers from plant as well as animal, and some fibers, example nylon, polyester, and rayon. These are the kinds of chemical fibers. These chemical fibers we get from the chemicals. These chemical fibers are also called man-made or synthetic fibers. वॉट आर सिंथेटिक और मैन मेड फाइबर्स? फाइबर्स सच एज पॉलिस्टर, रेयन, नायलॉन, विच आर मेड आउट ऑफ केमिकल्स आर कॉल्ड एज मैन मेड फाइबर और सिंथेटिक फाइबर. ओके, नाउ वी विल लुक अबाउट एनिमल्स. नाउ वी विल इन दिस चैप्टर फर्स्ट वी विल टॉक अबाउट द एनिमल फाइबर. फर्स्ट वी विल टॉक अबाउट द एनिमल फाइबर. We will learn about two types of animal fiber. Now, what is the first animal fiber? The first animal fiber which we get from animal is a wool. So I think you all wear woolen clothes as after this rainy season, winter season will come. So we all wear the woolen clothes. We all wear the woolen clothes. So from where do we get this woolen clothes? These woolen clothes are made out of wool. These woolen clothes are made out of wool. This wool is obtained from the fur of various animal. This wool is obtained from fur or hair of animals such as goat, sheep, rabbit and camel. How do we get the wool? Wool is a fiber that is obtained from hair or fur of animals such as goat, sheep, rabbit and camel. Okay, so this is a wool. And how do the wool keep us warm? Wool keep us warm by trapping air in between its spaces. They provide insulation. Suppose this is a structure of woolen clothes. So what will happen? As the cold air comes, this is a structure of woolen cool. So as the cold air comes, this cold air is trapped inside this spaces. As the cold air is trapped inside this spaces of the wool, this cold air does not reaches directly to our body. It does not hit our body. That is why we do not feel cold during winter season when we wear the woolen clothes. As the cold air is trapped inside the spaces between the woolen clothes. Okay, now next. Now we will look from which animals we get the wool. Now we will look from which animal we get the wool. Okay. So first of all, the wool which we obtain is mostly from sheep. We wear the wool mostly of the sheep. The two types of fibers can be obtained from sheep. A sheep body contains two types of fibers. The sheep body contains two types of fiber. First is the coarse beard hair and next is the soft under hair close to the skin. What is coarse beard hair and what is soft under hair? The hair which are on the outer side of the body of the sheep, are called coarse beard hair. The hair or fur which are out of the body, which are out little far from the skin of the body of the sheep, are called the coarse beard hair. And whereas the hair which are near to the skin, are called the soft under hair. The hair which are so near to the skin are called soft under hair. Now, out of these two, the soft under hair is used to make better quality. The soft under hair is used to make better quality of wool because the soft under hair is little more soft as comparison to the out as comparison to the coarse beard hair. That is why, due to its softness, the soft under hair is preferred for making the woolen cloth. Why for making woolen cloth soft under hair is preferred? Soft under hair is preferred for making woolen clothes because the soft under hair are more soft as compared to the coarse beard hair. That is why we prefer soft under hair for making the woolen clothes. But nowadays scientists have developed special breeds of the sheep that usually provide us soft under hair. That usually provided soft under hair. Now, why do we prefer different kinds of breeds? So some breeds have good fineness in their wool, some breeds have nice shine in their wool, some sheep the length of the fur are long, so that is why we prefer some other sheeps. So this is some reason why we prefer the different breeds of the sheeps. Okay, next. Rearing of the sheep. So what does the sheep usually eat? Sheep usually feed on grass and leaves. Sheep usually eat the grass and the leaves. They are also fed with a mixture of pulses, corn and jowar to ensure a good yield of wool. So sheep mostly depend on grass and leaves, but to get more quality or good quality of the wool, some sheep are fed with pulses and the grains. Some sheep are fed with pulses and grain to obtain the good quality of the wool. In India, sheep are mostly found and reared in Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, and we can say in the northeastern state, along with Sikkim, Punjab, Haryana, Rajasthan and Gujarat. In India, sheep are reared in Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Arunachal Pradesh, Sikkim, Punjab, Haryana, Rajasthan and Gujarat. Now we will see some of the good qualities of the, or we can see some nice breed of the Indian sheep that provides the wool. So some Indian breeds of sheep are, first of all, the Indian sheep which provide us the good quality of carpet wool. The sheep's wool is also used for making carpets. We all are familiar with that. So the sheep which gives a good carpet quality of wool, that is Lohi. Other sheep that give us good quality of carpet wool, that is Nali. Other sheep that is used for making shawls is Bakharwal. Next, coarse quality. Next, we have seen two types of sheep, that is coarse haired and soft hair. So good quality, that is soft under hair, is provided by Lohi and Nali, while the coarse beard hair is provided by Bakharwal and Marwari. And Patanwadi is also used for making the superior carpet quality wool. So these are some of the Indian breeds of the sheep that are used for making the good quality of wool. Okay, along with India, sheep are also reared in Asia, several countries in Asia, Middle East and Northern Europe. So they are also found, sheep are also reared in Australia, Russia, Ireland and some part of the South America. So mostly India is famous for sheep, for good quality of wool. Other than India, some other countries like Australia, Russia and Iceland are the countries where the rearing of sheep is done. Okay, other than the sheep, वी ऑल्सो गेट द वूल फ्रॉम एनिमल्स सच एज कैमल गोट एंड रैबिट सो वी विल लुक अबाउट दीज ऑल्सो. कैमल सो द कैमल द अंडर कोट ऑफ कैमल गिव्स अ सॉफ्ट एंड फाइन हेयर फर दैट कैन बी यूज टू मेक गुड क्वालिटी ऑफ वूल. सो द अंडर हेयर ऑफ द कैमल इज यूज टू मेक द गुड क्वालिटी ऑफ द वूल द बेस्ट क्वालिटी ऑफ कैमल विच इज यूज फॉर हूज वूल आर और फर आर यूज टू मेक वूल आर द बैक्टेरियन camel. The bacterium camel is famous for its fur for making the wool. It is mostly found in the Siberia, Mongolia and the China. Next, other qualities. Now some of the some of the other members of the camel family which are not camel but are belongings of the camel family whose furs are used for making wool are the llama and the alpaca. Llama and the alpaca are the two other animals which are belongings from the camel's family which also gives a good quality of the wool. Okay, got this? So other two animals which give the good quality of the wool which are belonging from the camel family are the llama and the alpaca, as you can see in this diagram. This is a llama and this is a alpaca. Okay, next. Now other than sheep and wool, goat hair is also used for making a good quality of the wool. Goat hair are also used for good quality of wool. So in out of the goat, Kashmiri goat Kashmiri goat which gives the Kashmiri wool is the fine quality of the wool. Kashmiri wool is the fine quality of the wool that is obtained from the Kashmiri goat. Kashmiri goat provide us the fine quality of the wool which is obtained from the Kashmiri goat. It is usually found on the plateaus of Asia. The Kashmiri goat provide us luxurious soft. The Kashmiri goat fur is usually soft and provide us the great warmth. Okay, so the hairs of the Kashmiri goat are usually soft and provide us the great warmth. Next, this is a Kashmiri goat. Now, other than the Kashmiri goat, another type of goat which gives us the good quality of wool is the Angora goat. Angora goat provide us the fine quality of the wool which is called the mohair. Mohair is the another kind of wool, smoother than the sheep wool which we get from the hair of Angora goat. Angora goat give us the mohair wool. Mohair wool. Angora goat provide us the mohair wool which is the soft or we can say smooth quality of the wool. This type of goat is usually found in the Turkey. Mohair wool is usually light, durable and warm and is used to make sweaters and the soft furniture covering. The mohair wool is very soft and used to make the sweaters and the soft furnitures covering. Next, we also obtained the fur from the rabbits. सो द एंगोरा रैबिट, डू नॉट गेट कंफ्यूज इन द एंगोरा गोट एंड एंगोरा रैबिट. एंगोरा रैबिट एंड एंगोरा गोट बोथ आर डिफरेंट. एंगोरा रैबिट इज ऑल्सो फाउंड इन द सेम रीजन, दैट इज टर्की. एंगोरा रैबिट इज फाउंड इन द रीजन ऑफ टर्की. इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज फॉर इट्स फाइन वुल. इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज फॉर इट्स फाइन वुल. द रैबिट यील्ड ओनली वेरी लिटिल अमाउंट ऑफ फाइबर, दैट इज इट्स साइज इज वेरी स्मॉल, सो इट यूजली वेरी स्मॉल अमाउंट ऑफ फाइबर. बट सो द एक्सपेंस सो द वूल ऑफ एंगोरा रैबिट इज वेरी एक्सपेंसिव. इट गिव्स अ वेरी लिटिल अमाउंट ऑफ वूल, सो इट द वूल ऑफ द एंगोरा रैबिट इज वेरी एक्सपेंसिव. ओके नेक्स्ट वी विल कंप्लीट दिस एक्सरसाइज राइट नाउ. सो गिव टू एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द फॉलोइंग. सो मैन मेड फाइबर आई जस्ट टोल्ड, द मैन मेड फाइबर आर नायलॉन, पॉलिस्टर एंड रेयॉन. What are the examples of the animal that give us wool? Sheep and camel. Breeds of goat that gives us wool? Angora, Kashmir. States where sheep are reared? Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh. Countries where sheep are reared? Australia and Russia. Name the following. The camel that gives the best quality of wool? Bactrian camel. Animal that give us mohair, angora goat. The breed of sheep that gives us the coarse quality wool to make shawl, bakharwal. The breed of sheep that gives us the superior quality carpet wool, that is patanwadi. So you can, if you want to write, so you can just pause this video and you can write this in your copy. Next chapter we will take it on later on.